Welcome, boring episode. Just doing some quests. I'm up to level 56. So I'm heading towards that infamous 60. Which in Classic really doesn't mean shit anymore. What is it up to? 85 or something like that now? Anyway, so once I get to 60, I guess I'll have to determine what it takes to get further. Right now I'm just heading on this quest, sprinkle secret ingredient. There it is. So that's the quest I'm doing. I'm also working out, so if you do stop in, please say hello. Otherwise, whatever. Drinking protein, vegan protein at that. I'm not vegan. But a lot of vegan protein is a lot better on your stomach, at least for me, and has pretty much the exact same amount of carb, protein, fat. All your macros are pretty good. So anyway, doing shoulders traps today. You can make fun of me, or you can leave constructive criticisms. Whatever you feel like, that's fine by me. I don't care. I will listen to it. And I'm only doing it between quests. I'm not like spending the whole day doing it. Right now, just shrugs. Those are 52 and a half pound dumbbells. So that's 105 pound shrugs. Nothing crazy. Decently heavy. But certainly not a ton of weight. Since I started incorporating shrugs, I will say this. It's been a distinct difference in the size of my traps. Which, you know, it's like, duh, that makes sense. There's my ghost wolf. He's not as fast, but he can pick up this stuff without morphing. Do they call it morphing? They call it, I don't know. Morphing is what I would call it. Like the mighty morphing Power Rangers. Gold thorn, huh? Yeah, fuck it. No reason not to get it. As long as it's not going to cause me to have to be in a battle. Oh yeah, man. Yeah, fuck it. Shouldn't take long to kill him. Thank you. Just a reminder, I am herbalism and alchemy. They work together really well. Alchemy also has some use for oh shit. My headphones are dead. So I'm gonna have to unplug these quite a bit today. Sorry, I know that's annoying. Can you hear me still? Yeah, you can. Okay, so it records headphone sound, even if I can't hear. Okay, interesting. I guess that kind of makes sense when you think about it. All right, where do I drop this one off? I don't remember. Well, let's look for some other shit. We're not doing elementals. Yeah, I almost wanted Eldritch Shackles. Okay, let's go do that. That would be XP, and this is what? Arathi Highlands. Yep. Alright, well, let's get in fast. It's right around the corner. Fuck. Wow, I'm way off base.
Great to meet you. Watch your back.
Okie dokie. I don't think I have much in my bag. No, I'm good. because I do need to move these. I hate keeping these in the wrong folder because then I accidentally sell them, and that irritates me so much. I didn't realize this was such a low level area. Was I supposed to get them somewhere else? Fuck, maybe I should have. Oh, never mind.
Isn't ready yet.
Oh yeah, that's definitely going on. Done. What else can I pick up? It's around here. That's all elemental bullshit. Elemental. Oh, it's available. I think everything over here is elemental at this point. Or dungeon. What's this about? Oh yeah, those are just, you know. No. Let's see what's over here. Yeah, I got all these. Then I got these. Those are mostly elemental though. Good lord. I can turn that in. Yeah, fuck it, let's turn that in. Let's see where this takes me. I don't remember. I think it takes me to the north of Kalimdor. I think it takes me up here. Yep, I was right. So so it's gonna be a long flight. Let's see if I sold any of my crap yet. Nope. And the only reason I pushed that isn't because I'm an idiot. It's because it's been glitching a little bit lately.
What brings you here? Be careful.
Long ass flight. Thinking about playing PUBG a little today too. I'm waiting to hear back from one of my professors saying that I can take my final. Take a final on the current class that I'm studying to become a Comp TIA A+ certified technician. I'm pretty sure I'll pass. There's definitely things about it I don't completely understand, and I feel like those particular things are going to come to a better understanding when I'm doing hands-on stuff. I have not worked in the IT business at all, so I am excited about it. Today, probably not a great day to work traps and shoulders. I'm very tired. Halfway there. Living on a prayer. What will I have to do while I'm down here? I can do that one. The Scrimshank. I've killed so many of these elementals. It's annoying. Oh yeah, I can go over here and help him too. I forgot about this one. I failed this one the one time I did it. But I was like level 48 at the time. So now it would be a breeze. It's okay, I'll pick up this one. And then I will, no, I'm gonna skip those because I don't do dungeons. I'll pick up this one. Deliver him where he needs to go, and yeah, that'll give me two little missions to do. Now I'm gonna do overhead press with 52s. Much lower rep range to avoid shoulder damage. There's these too. Yeah. So after I do the two over here, I can just run over to Ungoro. Wait a second. I did this. Find the mithril casing. Refuge. Okay. Huh, I'm confused. All right, so let's port. Let's turn this in.
Time is money, friend! Hurry back! Time is money, friend. Keep it real.
Welcome, friend. Pleasure doing business with ya.
Talk to me!
Gaping chasm.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet. That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet. Target. Still recharging.
That was crazy.
Get something first.
Oh.
That spell isn't ready yet. Charging. That spell isn't working.
I think I can get through that passage right there where they go into. It looks like it, at least. Pretty easy, actually. Oh, okay.
Charging. That spell isn't ready.
Did I get the core of Earth? I think I did. Never mind. Fucking ridiculous. I don't have any potions. That's the problem.
Isn't ready. That's still recharging. wasn't ready.
Said I had to go all the way up here.
Hurry back!
What's up? Be good!
Time is money, friend!
Well met. See you soon.
Thank you. on stocks today. A little bit down, but not bad. These are very valuable plants.
I don't have a target.
Where is it?
Greetings, traveler. What brings you here? Go in peace.
BRB. Top secret shit right there. Except I'll tell you. Robert Irving's protein. Epic.
Charging. I can't press that thing.
I'm pretty frustrated, if I'm being honest. I'm going out tonight and friends there, which is good, but also just going to be a lot of people there that I don't like, I want nothing to do with. And so I'm kind of dreading it, to be honest. And quite frankly, I don't have the... I'm not a fighter. I can fight if I
that need. Spell isn't ready yet. Target something first.
What is this drink? I don't fucking know. It turns me into a fucking... Why would it turn me into a skeleton? Why would I need to be a skeleton?
I need more mana. My mana is low. Charging.
I'm supposed to be going out for my birthday too, and this is just the situation I'm in. I'm not remotely interested. I'm not trying to hurt people's feelings, so I'm glad that they want to do something. It makes me feel good about some people. That real quick. There we go, stomper. One, two, buckle my shoe. One, two, three. Four. Okay. And I think this will give me some more mission quests. I got a feeling. Tonight's gonna be a shit night. And somehow things are gonna go wrong. Cause I've got a feeling. Someone who hates you is gonna be there. When I transform, I'm still in. So no wolf. It's fine by me, I don't give a fuck. I just didn't know that. Thank you.
peace, friend. Walk with the Earth Mother. May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
I gotta kill dinosaurs and I gotta go back in the cave. How fucking crazy is that? That they give you two missions back to back for the same cave. Like, that's... I'm gonna be honest with you, I think it's annoying is what that is. Okay. I don't get what the point is of this.
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
It's one of the more useless things to deal with. As far as a disorder. As far as a disorder goes, it's probably the most useless thing to deal with.
I need to get closer.
Healing, but I also want some mana. You can only have one at a time? Since when? I didn't know that. Alright, how do I call this bastard over? Is there a way to call him over?
It's too far away.
Two, three. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't cast that down right away. Yeah, I'll hit my strong app history, bang. Bang, bang. Fuck it, I guess I'm just gonna go in. It's ridiculous. Hopefully that fucking dinosaur comes after me. I would love that. If I can figure out why. You'll find me. Oh, I have to get near the eggs. Okay. There they are.
I need to get closer.
See, all I had to do was reach. Punk ass B. everybody else out there sad. Winter depressed.
Mana. That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet. I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet.
I think level 60 is the next mount.
Recharging.
Does that get me up there? Get the... Not quite.
Good day to you. Very well, then.
And then I go down here, turn that, both of them in, right? Yep. That might put me at 57, I'm not sure. Literally just anxiety all day about this because I want to make my friends happy, and it's not like that's a common thing, like where I'm like, well, I'm just a people pleaser. I'm not typically a people pleaser, but I have a tendency to have antisocial behaviors, which is why I play games so much. And some of those antisocial behaviors lately have been reinforced by an assault that took place against me. I didn't even interact with the guy. He was very... It took all of us by surprise. We knew the guy didn't like me, but we didn't think that there was any threat of that happening. So he showed up to the place I was at, and I left. He followed me out to my truck. He assaulted me. The police didn't do shit about it. Because they said, because all his friends said it happened. They say he wasn't even there. Alright, okay, fine. Anyway, so I'm going, because we still all have mutual friends in that same area. I'm going to the place where I was assaulted. And while that in itself is not a problem, the problem is that he is a regular there, and if I saw him, there would probably be an issue with him, and I don't really want an issue, because I'm not particularly interested in fighting. I'm interested in not sitting in the house another night and wasting my way away.
I've been expecting you.
Fuck.
Ancestors watch over you.
What is this? It's a one-handed mace. Damage goes down. Attack power goes up, but everything else goes down. Yeah, I mean, I don't see the... The only benefit here is that I'm able to equip...
We shall meet again.
What's the word I'm looking for? I'm able to equip a shield. So I'm just gonna take it for financial reason. And just sell it. So anyway. I won't be alone. So there is that. But there's still just the issue for me.
I'm out of range.
Generally speaking, not having any interest in being in a questionable situation. I would prefer not. But I think the friends probably just want to go out, and one of them is working at that particular location tonight, so kind of makes sense we can go to support her at the same time. I would rather just sit around the house and play games. You know what I really like to do? Anything weird or particular special? Using the contents of the pouch, summon, feed him, and bring him. Okay. And then I will get one of these. I don't want that. No, I don't. I don't know which. I'm guessing the male one is probably more cost of money. So. Said using the contents of the pouch, so where are the contents of this pouch? Right click, open. Is this it? Okay. And what I throw right here. This is the preserved carcass, right? Shadon? Reshadon? Is this a... I don't fucking know. I just know I'm in the approximately correct place. Requires preserved. Where the fuck is it, you fucking fucks?
That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
Works for me, you little bitch ass punk. Unfortunately, I gotta run back to that guy again. What else? It don't matter.
guide you.
So I gotta turn. Great. Now that one's not worth hardly shit. Oh wow. I held an offhand. There was one of the turn ends there. Guess not. So one of them's up here, so that's one. Two. There's three, though. Winter Spring, so that's on the other island, too, right? Nope, that's here. I can. Since I'll be up there, I'll be very close to. I'm probably going to quit after I turn in these three. I'm just tormenting myself. I don't know why I'm even concerned. Like, I literally am playing every scenario. That's why you keep seeing me talk to myself over here. I'm literally playing over every fucking scenario that could possibly happen. And I don't
How are you?
I don't want to deal with it.
Off with you.
something?
Welcome. Be good. Great to meet ya. Watch your back. What's on your mind? Keep your feet on the ground.
Morales. Why do I know that? Just saw it. Yeah, we're gonna do that a little later. Me up.
I am honored. Good luck.
Oh. I think I might switch over to PUBG in a little bit, or go to lunch, I'm not sure. I do need to change these weights though. I'm gonna start doing curls, and while I can do 52 pound curls, not super clean. Per hand. I believe that's accurate. Why does it bring me all the way down here just to go here? It should go here, here, here. Oh, I'm not in the bed yet. That's why. Otherwise, I think the flight path would have been a little different. pretty crappy headache today. I'm feeling a little depressed. I think it's this time of year. It's just getting to me right now. That's not abnormal for me. Seasonal depression. Last year I did something about it. Really bad. This year, I wasn't planning on doing anything about it because I didn't think I was going to have a problem. But I just have to do something anyway. Ugh. The worst part about being bald is wearing hoodies that are new, and then all the fabric off the inside of the hoodie gets stuck to your head. It's like a Velcro. It's there. Getting a little bit of a stutter. Highly doubt it's going to happen.
Elune Adore.
Okay.
Asha for love. Hello. Good luck, friend.
You don't have to accept shit. This fucking part. I'll walk all the way upstairs. It's annoying.
Ishnu Allah. Goddess, watch over you.
I hope she watches over me. Portal to Blasted Lands? What the fuck? Where the fuck is Blasted Lands? Is that... No, Blasted Lands is all the way over here, right? Holy shit. Yeah, that makes sense, doesn't it? So I gotta turn in one there. Got that one to turn in. to another level. I was about to jump off too, like 5 minutes. Ugh.
I have vision that she lacks. Speak quickly, young one. I have urgent matters to attend.
Do I have 20 samples of Ngoro? I don't. Okay. I will accept that, because that's an easy one to complete.
How may I help? Till next we meet.
Do I have something here still? I don't. Okay. Well, yeah, that ain't happening. I don't have enough people for that ship, so. Am I wrong that there was one to turn in right here? And now it's gone? Why?
Greetings.
Actually, let's hold up. There's no more. No way. Oh, there's nine. Okay. Hitting this. Oil of immolation. Thank you.
I need a target.
Let's go ahead and make it 4, and then we'll make this 5. All right, there we go. Okay. Clout, mace. No item, so let's make it, let's just make it 4. I don't think a lot of people are buying maces, so fuck it, let's just do 2. I don't give a shit. 50, sure, let's just do 1. Slimy, no.
That's bound to me.
Soul bound. Okay. It's gotta be a lot of those. Let's see. Empty barrel. None. So let's go 50 on each. I wanna be clear. I know.
I can't trade that.
Stupid as fuck. The shit I sell makes no fucking sense, but I don't care. This guy also an auctioneer. Yep. There's nobody here. Oh, there was somebody to sell to me. Oh my god, you fucking pricks. Okay.
May the stars guide you.
be right back. In fact, I'm gonna take this. I think I'm going to grab my salad. Wait, what the fuck? In there.
There. That's what it is.
That spell isn't ready yet.
I got it. Yeah. Shut up, Bax. Baxter, stop! There's no way to sell it. Good. Oh, there is a sell price, so I'm gonna put that up here. There's a sell price, and I wonder if there's an auction price. And if there is an auction price, then I need to get to that. All right, I need. Tells me to go to the other one, then that's what I'm gonna do. Out of up.
Great to meet you. Safe travels. How are you? Be good.
Okay, so I need to get up there, get the route. Actually, I can probably just go right through here. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Fucking pro. Pro level. Getting close. Oh, it's in there? Huh. I'm way higher rank level than all of them, so I should be all right. Grumble, grumble. Okay, let's read about this. Northern for Alice. Thank you. How to Google this, apparently. Blah, blah, blah. I'm with that gangsta. Yeah. No way. That's how you're supposed to do it? There was more of a trick than this. I thought there was more of a mission, is what I mean to say.
Can't carry any more of those.
Fine.
No!
Oh, I should have read.
Keep your feet on the ground! See you soon!
Okay.
Keep your feet on the ground.
What is it here? Drink it in the Tenarius graveyard. Okay. So then from here is my best bet just to go. If I go there, then I can fly down. Flying just right across there would be quick. But I'm tired. I need to do some more exercise. Like real world exercise. My room's a mess in here. It's my gaming room. It's literally all I do in here. It's game. Thank you. Before I do this, this is Tanaris. They think I should use that potion in the Tanaris graveyard. Give me a second, I need to do another set.
I thought I'd be on a flight path. Got a notification from my professor. I'm approved to take the test whenever I feel like it. It's noon. I'm gonna turn in this and the next one. And then I'm going to have to log off because I am going to schedule that test. I got to pee so bad. I'm gonna eat something, and after I eat, as soon as I'm done with this WoW bullshit, then I'm gonna schedule the test. I'm gonna log in immediately. You guys can't be online when I do that. And then I'm going to go eat. After I'm done eating, I'm going to take the test. And I will completely honestly tell you what you did. Did I do well or not? I guess technically I could stream me taking it. I don't have a legality on that. Not the tests, like quizzes leading up to it, like before I log in. I'm very intrigued. I know I've been here at this spot before, but something is gonna happen. Like, I'll be able to do something with this water.
Hi. Good.
Oh,
how are you? Keep your feet on the ground.
So I gotta go back. All right, so let's do this. Get on the flight path to. There and I can do that, or I can go in and I can finally turn this in just to get it done. Yeah, I'm doing that. I just it's along the flight path. I gotta go to Booty Bay, that's... Wait, yeah, Booty... No, no, Booty Bay is on the other side. This side is called...
Hello.
Ratchet.
Del not.
I knew it was fine. As soon as I saw it, it would be... And I think I already logged that. One more set of those to do. Oh, not bad for such a little bitch. Thank you.
Hello there. I see your little nose, buddy. Poking through the door. Stop. I'll take you home in a little bit. Turn this in and turn right back around. Oh, shit.
Can I help you? Daylight's burning.
Holy shit, I did not expect that. This is where I'm logging out. So I love you guys, but I don't know any of you. Peace out.